Here you go.
Shall lose. So the Bible says, and it still is new.